the dishonest picture. What is the definition of war? War is fire, shoot, kill, ruthless, devastating, deadly, and disastrous each other. So killing a dishonest enemy like the Lop Seven is a small thing. But the world of hypocrisy, made noisy, condemned heavy. Vietnam communists killed people by zinc string. Buried alive collective in the Thieu city in 1968, no reporter took a picture. About 200,000 patriotic people were killed by Vietnam communists. And killed over 200,000 in the land reform in the north. Have any reporters took pictures? I tell reporter Eddie Adams he was a dishonest reporter. Because he took a picture that he did not ask or question General Nguyen Ngoc Loan, why you killed him. So General Loan would tell with reporter Eddie Adams that Lop was killed a police officer family, his subordinate including 9 people, Colonel Nguyen Van Tuan, his wife, 6 children, and his 80 years old mother. That was a reason. General Loan shot Lop. If Eddie Adams had a question with General Loan, he had to take more pictures to show on the world to see then. Thinking about the picture of General Loan shot up without such a terrible scandal. In terms of politics, it's a picture of a fraud. Politics is such a miserable people. In short, a country. Like the United States, national security is above all. Loss of economic just hunger, loss of politic only suffering, but loss of security is losing everything. Lost freedom, democracy, human rights, religion, happiness, privacy are all lost too. President Trump is a patriot, support him, do not divide together. Americans do not yet see the coffin, not yet know to cry. The South Vietnam in 1975 is a traumatic of YouTube.com event. Americans need to meditate how it keeps defense security. The wrong culture killed a generation. The wrong politician killed a country. President Nguyen Van Thieu of the South said, do not listen to what the communists say, but look at what the communists do. And I say, many people know Vietnam War. But understand, Vietnam War is very less. Doctin, July 7th, 2007.